Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potenma escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. He's Solitude's priest of Arcay. He's the one who figured out Potenma was still around. He'll help as much as he can. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
Ah, Potenma, former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Yes. I had Falk call you back because you were at the summoning. You have a connection to Potenma. I can provide you with help for her minions, though. As to Potenma herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arcay. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant. Obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress. May Arcay bless you with a long life.
Gods gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Yes?
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something? don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Let us walk in the steps of the Divines.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance?
Ah, yes. That once held the shrine to Talas.
But the worship of Talas was banned by the White Gold Concordat some time ago. Of our place when we forget. Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
No, you're surely.
bomb order.
No doubt you seek to enter Potema's sanctum. I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild her army.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
Come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Can I help you? Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
Lead on. Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Potenma would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potema's return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of solitude.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.